Good morning everyone. This is your English language period. Today we will learn compound words. So students, so first of all you have to know what is compound words. So compound words are those words that make with two meaningful words. Look, this is a door, okay, and bell. Door you know very well and bell you know very well. But if we combine these words, if we add these words, I have a new word, doorbell. This is also a meaningful word. Means two meaningful words add, after adding we get a new meaningful word. So these words are called compound words. Number one is door, D-O-O-R, door, plus B-E-L-L, bell, is equal to door, bell. Leave one line, then you have to write number two, blue. Blue is the name of color, yes, and berry, berry is the name of fruit. Okay, so blue plus berry, it becomes blueberry, like jamun. Okay, blackberry, blueberry, blackberry is the jamun. B-L-U-E, blue plus B-E-R-R-Y become blueberry. Again you have to leave one line. Then your next word is bed. You know bed, we sleep on the bed. Okay, so bed plus room, R-O-O-M, room, bed plus room, it become bedroom, B-E-D-R-O-O-M, bedroom. Now again you have to leave one line. Your next word is water. We drink water every day. Water is our basic need, water is essential for everyone, so water. Plus fall, F-A-L-L, fall. Water is a meaningful word and fall is also a meaningful word. When we join these words, it becomes a new word. Waterfall. Waterfall means you can say fountain. Waterfall, spelling of waterfall is? Number fifth is scare crow. Student, you know very well what is compound words. When we join two meaningful words and we get a new meaningful word, that is compound word. So scare, S-C-A-R-E, scare plus crow, it becomes scare. You know scare crow? बेटा आपने खेतों में देखा है जो एक पपेट होता है और जो एनिमल्स को या बर्ड्स को डराने का काम करता है. ओके, दैट इज व्हाट इज स्केयर. देन अगेन यू हैव टू लीव वन लाइन. देन नंबर सिक्स इज कैटर, सी ए टी आर, कैटर प्लस पिलर, पी आई एल एल ए आर, पिलर, इट बिकम्स कैटर पिलर. कैटर पिलर इज द टाइप ऑफ इंसेक्ट, सी ए टी आर पी आई एल एल ए आर, कैटर. Again you have to leave one line. The seventh word is base plus ball. Now we get the new word, baseball. It's a type of sport. Okay, base plus ball, B-A-S-E, base, B-A-L-L, ball. Again you have to leave one line. And then our eighth word is straw plus berry. Straw, we use straw when we drink something. We have to take cold drink, then we use straw. So straw plus berry, berry is the type of fruit. Straw plus berry, it becomes strawberry. It is a type of, also a type of fruit. Everyone like strawberry. We have to strawberry cake, strawberry pastry. The next word is book plus case. Our new word is bookcase. B-O-O-K, book, C-A-S-E, F, C-A-S-E, case, book case. Again you have to leave one line. Then number 10 is your last word, wild plus cat, it becomes wild cat. You know wild, everyone you know wild animals like lion and cheetah. So wild, what, you are familiar, plus cat, cat is is also is a familiar word for you. So it becomes a new word, wildcat. W-I-L-D-C-A-T, wildcat. So you have to leave one line and draw the margin line.
So students, after doing our work in copy, you come to the book, okay, and open page number 86, 87 and do these words in your book also, okay. These words you have already done in first term, and now you have to start your work from number 11 and complete this work in your book also, okay. So learn these words. These are a compound word, these are very easy, so do it in your copy as well as book in very neat and clean handwriting. Thank you.